It's a big day in Orland, where Plaza Elementary School will cut the ribbon on their brand new gym and buildings. The first ceremony will be at 8:30 this morning for students and staff, and then another ribbon cutting at 4:45 p.m. for families and the community. Over the last 15 months, the gym and new modular buildings were constructed. That gym is part of the $10 million modernization and new construction project the school started last May.